Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 320 pounds, Matt the Soldier Murphy.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
And Byron, I would say these guys look more than ready to start this match.
So is this crowd, Michael, and justifiably so. This one's going to be simply amazing.
And his opponent, from the other side of darkness, weighing in at 320 pounds, Nightmare.
These two superstars putting it all on the line here tonight inside Hell in a Cell.
And I think it's safe to say that neither one of them will be the same again after this one, Cole.
Corey, what should we expect from him here tonight?
I expect him to come out of the gate hot, Cole. From what I've been told, he's been really concentrating on getting the advantage early. But of course, that's easier said than done.
Let's go, guys. Hell in a Cell coming up here. And guys, this is exactly the type of action the WWE Universe has come to expect. Tough situation to be in right here.
Yeah, you have to think this is not going to end well.
Into the powerbomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
Tell me your thoughts on Murphy. For those who are unfamiliar with him, what can they anticipate out of him here?
A Hell in a Cell match is so unpredictable, but one guarantee is that you'll be seriously hurt, and that's what he needs to be ready for. The carnage, the steel, the loss of your own blood, it all comes from that one fact. He'd better be ready.
Yeah, well, it's one thing to talk about taking out your opponent, but another to actually do it.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming. And there's a vicious slam. Crushing blow. He's pressing all the right buttons now. Chopped down with the axe handle. He's taken to the outside, and you can tell he has evil intentions in those eyes. He's inflicting some serious pain here. The Steiner Recliner.
He is a one-man gang in there.
This could be it. Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
This could be all she wrote. That's it. It's over. It's over.
He needs to capitalize on it now.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
I can't hold.
You have to think that's it.
He gets him with a reversal. If you're just tuning in, this is Hell in a Cell. Back in from the floor. The tension, the drama, this is electric. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one. Oh, I think this man means business. Here he goes.
Spiked him. To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
And he lands a nice counter. Got the reversal. That slam was filled with evil intentions. When this guy's on, look out. Comes up big with the reversal. There's the breaker. No, he reverses it. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Ain't no stopping him now. It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Oh, and he reverses it.
I don't know how much more damage one person can take. I don't care how tough you are.
Wow, let's see that again.
Man, he is simply a walking highlight reel.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already. You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
And it's reversed. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
He lands the chair again. He's borderline barbaric tonight, guys.
Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Look out, look out. This could be it. There's no coming back from that.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Another direct hit with that chair.
Nothing like a few good old-fashioned chair shots.
Now there's the counter. He's looking at it.
It's got to be over now.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
One, two. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
He's making a statement. Counter here. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
An amazing match so far, guys, but it looks to me like we're possibly nearing the end here.
Not today. And now one more time.
Now that's how you make a statement.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Impressive, but you gotta be careful if you go to the well too often.
That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
Nicely executed.
That has got to be it.
That'll knock you loopy, Cole.
He did it. He conquered this demonic structure.
Here is your winner, Nightmare.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over, and here's your winner.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.